God, church. Why don't you stand to your feet? Not because of us, not even because of you, but because we worship because I told him to. No, not even because I told him to, but because we worship a God who loves you. A God. Yeah, exactly. So put your hands together for a God who never sleeps. And good morning.
Jehovah never sleeps. He is God in your need. Jehovah never sleeps. He is God in your need. His promise of protection is the one he always keeps. Jehovah never sleeps.
share with you this morning. It's our last one. It's actually post-Valentine, but Terry's going to tell you a little bit about it.
Yeah, this is our last in the series of Valentines to God. And one evening, Carrie and Amy both wanted a song from the 80s to finish us up. That's the demographic right there. And Carrie started playing with the words to a beautiful song by some little band called the Eagles. And you know, this did become a true love letter, not only to God, but back from God. Because no matter what, no matter where you are in your life, no matter what you've done, no matter what you're about, God gives you the best of His love.
Thank you. Oh,
having trouble believing that, because a lot of people do. A lot of people feel like God has something against them. There's something you've done that's just too bad. There's something that you've left undone that's just too big for God to overcome. What we are declaring here today in this place is that the cross is enough, and that Jesus Christ came and broke down all the barriers between us and our God. Barriers that we put up because we have a God who has been seeking us and who has been faithful throughout all eternity. He has never stopped loving you. He has never stopped loving me. And the enemy would like nothing better than for you to think that that can't possibly be true. It's too good to be true. Well, that's what's called the gospel. It is too good to be true. But if you can take that into your heart and believe it, think how different you would be on resurrection morning. If for the next 30 whatever days you told yourself every morning, He loves me. The church say amen. Amen.